So here we are. This is the first time I've literally been at the Syrian border. I never imagined that I would be in this privileged position of being a voice for those who have no voice. I started this journey with the IRC and the refugee crisis in 2015, starting in Lesbos, Greece. Unbelievable. To Serbia.
We cannot change the past, we can change the future.
Germany.
How are you?
To Uganda. And finally, making a full circle journey back to the border of Syria, meeting these amazing, vulnerable individuals who have fled their homeland to try to have a new beginning. The EU community, Great Britain, and the United States of America, first of all, need to support these countries surrounding the vulnerable conflict states like Syria. So we have to do better. You have to keep the pressure up not to forget these human beings who are your family. They are part of the human family. They are identical to your children, your parents, your daughters, your sons. Never forget them.